Look out. Here we go. What a way to start this thing off. Whoa, oh, man. Woo. Oh. You know that Charlotte Flair knows that, oh, her dad Ric Flair is in attendance tonight. She's going to make him proud.
I'm sure she does that every time she steps into a ring.
Whoa.
Billy.
Billy can't help you there, Peyton.
Nice move. Oh, there it is. Wait a minute. Let's see it. A little bit of that patented Flair strut.
Styling and profiling like her daddy.
Now Charlotte Flair proving why she is a 10-time women's champion. Makes a tag in an Italian.
Oh, no. What's this double team?
Uh-oh. Look at the strength of Charlotte Flair and Natalya. First time teaming together, working pretty well. Natalya into the cover, hooks the leg, and Peyton Royce able to kick out at two.
This was almost over in a hurry.
Are the IIconics is now Peyton Royce just driving face first Natalya into the knee of Billie Kay. Charlotte Flair has seen enough.
You know what they say, the hair is a part of the uniform. It's completely fine to use it sparingly.
Well, Charlotte Flair taking out Peyton Royce.
Flexibility there of the queen.
Watch it.
Oh!
Well, Billie Kay just took a swipe at Flair. At Charlotte Flair for a moment. Trying to get back into the ring, but look at Natalya. Natalya takes down Billie Kay. Looking for the sharpshooter.
Yes.
Sharpshooter's locked on. Sharpshooter locked on center of the ring. Peyton Royce intercepted by the queen. Billie Kay, is she going to tap out?
Yes.
Here are your winners by submission, the team of Charlotte Flair and Natalya.